Webcor is a large commercial government contractor based in California. We also have projects in Guam, we've done work in Washington and Oregon.
Construction is hugely competitive, and it was looking for some way to be either more competitive, bring more value to the project, complete a construction project faster, better, with higher quality. So you look for other tools that can do that. It's any tool you can find to say, what gives me one step up over the other guy that's coming to the table on this?
So at Webcor, we're able to use a lot of different collaborative tools to be more innovative. And with that innovation, we're able to ideally save time and provide a better, superior product ahead of schedule. So with using all these different collaborative tools, we're able to quickly, in near real time, communicate with one another, convey ideas, convey designs, convey information back and forth. So when working out in the field, we don't always have an accurate or complete set of drawings. We're always having to go back and get more information. So an easy way to do that is take the drawings, take a quick snag of the drawings, mark it up, and send the question off. Once we get the question back, we may get a more robust set of drawings, but when we got to build, we're only working off one small subset of that.
Drawings have always been very important, of course, in architecture and in construction. What's changed is now we can do that electronically. Just had a project, just recently we rolled out a form where employees had to sign the form. I have a team in India that does all of our programming, and of course with a 12-hour difference, it's a little difficult. So he started off with his first screen, I did a snag into the screen, I pointed out everything I wanted, I cut and pasted, I put in new text, I told him where fields are supposed to be, and within 2 days, I had the screen exactly as I wanted. I'm Vince Cerubi, and I use Snagit.